It's brings a lot of pride. I mean, we've done a lot of work since when we started. I remember when we hired a small shelter, going to a big shelter like this, and able to put out, get so many animals adopted. It just brings a lot of pride in your work and what you've done so far for the community.
Describe to me what brought this grant about. Why did they decide to give $70,000 to the Mobile County's Animal Shelter?
From my understanding is they basically looked at it for the effort that we have done getting the adoption much higher. Also in recognition of the statistics that we have provided to help them get the Maddie's Fund to the south side of the United States. Especially down here that we have a real problem with strays and homeless animals. That's basically what it was purposed for.
What do you suppose they'll use $70,000 to do?
Oh, it's going to be using to get vaccinations and help out the animals that we get them some medical care, some other needs that it needs. It's going to be something that the animal shelter supervisor is going to take a look at and see where they need to use it for the animals.